Today I'm going to be making breakfast burrito. It's going to be a meat breakfast burrito.
I like the sound of that.
I'm going to start out by cracking my eggs. It's going to be a meat and potato breakfast burrito. And I want to say hello and good morning to everyone. Today is a lovely Saturday. Defry him though. Defry him. Okay, I'm gonna be using this fully cooked meat lover, pork sausage, and bacon. And I'm just gonna put it off in here and cook it.
So tiny.
Okay. So I got my meat. I already sprayed my pan. I got my potatoes cooking. So I'm gonna just let that cook just a little while I beat my egg.
Just beat it. Beat it.
Oh, sorry, I thought it was a Michael Jackson moment. Look at that hand go, it's so fast.
Gonna add a little parsley off hand, because we like our herbs around here. A little garlic salt. Garlic seasoning. Right there. Okay, I'm gonna add the rest of my beef mixture that I chorizo. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm gonna add the rest of it off in here.
What'd you do to us, Tommy? Get it? Because it's a swimming pool.
Wipe my hands real quick.
He went swimming.
And I have my tortillas right there.
And now.
Okay, right now I'm going to start popping my tortillas up in the oven.
Sounds funny when you said pop. I don't know what you mean. Okay. Stop.
I need to open that. Get my... Okay, it's ready. So now this is putting it together. I'm gonna put your potatoes. I'm gonna add my egg mixture.
Like a boss.
I'm gonna say that name in every video.
And add cheese. It don't make no difference what kind of cheese you use. You can use what you have. So I'll have a piece of cheese, so that's what I'm using.
Wait.
So I'm gonna take it, I'm gonna fold it.
And the next one is waiting.
Potatoes. Egg and meat.
Cheese. Mommy. Did you put cheese in it?
Oh, my bad. I forgot cheese.
Nobody needs cheese.
Okay. I'm gonna add my cheese. Then I'm gonna fold it.
That's better. This time is the right one. Strike three.
Eggs. And cheese. And cheese. So if you like this video,
give us a thumbs up and subscribe at the bottom.
Bye.